in this particular graph, if we plot the points 16 and 30.5, we're including everything between those, so those points are included. And when you use the symbols for this year, we will use square brackets for inclusion. And so this is the sketch of our graph.